हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज परेश गोसर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू अ रिव्यू ऑन टू इम्पॉर्टेंट इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स दैट वी ऑल वास्तु कंसल्टेंट्स यूज इन आर डे टू डे प्रैक्टिस एंड बोथ दिस इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आर वेरी यूजफुल। सो फर्स्ट आई वुड इंट्रोड्यूस यू टू दिस वन कंपोनेंट, वन इंस्ट्रूमेंट विच इज कॉल्ड एज द एक्मोस लेकर एंटेना। दिस एक्मोस लेकर एंटेना, सिंस इट इज वेरी हैंडी, ईजीली टू यूज, very practical to use it everywhere, very easily foldable, very easy to carry. It also saves a lot of time in actual practice. Why it saves a lot of time? Because what happens is all the different components that you want to check of human energy, like all the seven chakras, the other organs and everything, then in a given vastu, the cosmic energy, earth energy, telluric energy, that is the Brahmasthan energy, then also about the geopathic stress, then the negative energies, the entity energies, all that is simply on this scale. You just move the cursor, put on the right scale, and in the form of frequency or vibrations, you can check all these components, all these energies by just moving the cursor. So what we do is, we give these wavelengths, and also I take a course on Lekar antenna. So I will explain you about that. Now the difference between the two important instruments that I was talking about, this like being handy, saving a lot of time, and all the frequencies just on this one scale. I also have another very important instrument called as the aura scanner. So this is the instrument which is called as the aura scanner. The speciality about this is specially in yellow color. Why yellow color it? Because we generally check more of the earth energies with this, and earth is connected with yellow color, like geopathic stress and all this. Now this instrument which I have is the original instrument which I have got from Menon Murthy, Dr. Menon Murthy of Hyderabad. This is around 2007 I had got this. I use both this instrument in my consultation, but for ease of use, about the fastness of the use, of course I use Lekar antenna more. That is 90% of the time I use Lekar antenna, and around 5-10% I use this aura scanner. The main difficulty that I face practically, really speaking friends, is for everything I need to change these capsules for this Lekar, for this aura scanner. So if I want to say scan all the seven chakras, okay, I have to install seven different, you know, pairs of these capsules in this aura scanner. And the same thing if I do with Lekar antenna, I only change the cursor, the frequency, wavelength, and I get the readings. So that, you know, that saves time and it is very fast and accurate. So that is the one of the major difference, you know, that has, I have been practically, it has worked with me, that using a Lekar antenna more practical than this. Then the one other thing, you know, that I have faced difficulty, I don't know, I think many of us would have also have faced, is, you know, carrying this aura scanner across borders or across India, you know, when you are traveling across India for consultations. Many times at securities we face a lot of issue. So that is one also of the reasons that, you know, if I have to do locally, then I may easily carry this aura scanner, and if I need to go beyond my local area, then again this Lekar antenna becomes very practical for me. Again, one more thing what is there is this, that with this aura scanner, it is very bulky weight wise also, because this aura scanner needs one proper briefcase, and then all this pair of capsules that we use in this also comes in a very giant box, two boxes or one box, depending upon, you know, from where I have bought the new aura scanners, because there are plenty of, I would say, either duplicates or whatever available in the market in different colors. Normally yellow is the best one because it is related with earth energy, but practically again using Lekar antenna is always best, and in that the Atmos one, but there is also a duplicate or something like that available in Lekar antenna also. So what I am going to do is, you know, make a separate video on describing upon the two types of Lekar antennas that are available, that is the Indian version or the duplicate version, I would rather say, and the original ECMOS one. Thank you friends.